In Flanders fields the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place. And in the sky the larks, still bravely singing, fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you from failing hands we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders fields.
At the 11th hour, on the 11th day, on the 11th month, we remember those who bravely fought for our freedom. The journey, the fight, the return. It is our duty and our responsibility to remember. In the name of peace and freedom, you are all our heroes.
of comrades followed behind Private Ashley's and Private Allen's casket on Saturday afternoon. Ashley's and Allen's bodies flew home to Hamilton on Friday. On Saturday, the ones they loved were given one last chance to say goodbye. Their families did not want to talk on camera, but did give these words to honor these decorated Army cadets. These boys made the ultimate sacrifice while protecting our nation. They lived doing something they truly wanted to do. They achieved the ultimate goal of having the opportunity to serve our country, friends, and fellow teammates. Families called Ashley and Allen the ultimate true Canadian heroes. Their parents and family members may be filled with grief tonight, but also filled with an immense amount of pride for their sons that earned numerous awards and medals for their service to this country. In Hamilton, Ontario, this is Dylan Murray reporting for CKLT News 27.
Got a family. loving brother. We've been together through thick and thin, and I've watched you grow up since you were a little boy till now, a grown man. I can't imagine the struggles you've been through, and you've served your country well. Your country is proud of you, and most of all, little brother, I'm proud of you.
My dear husband, it makes me a proud Canadian to know the sacrifices you have made for me and our country. I thank you every day that I and others can walk around with freedom. My love will live within you forever. Thank you for being the strongest person in my life. You are my rock, and I love you. Dear uncles, I'm happy you're home, although I'm going to miss the way they write letters telling me about your heroic actions in the battlefield protecting our country. They tell me to forget my own problems. I'm sorry for the loss of all your close friends from the war, but just remember they died heroes. Don't be discouraged. You returned home a friend, a fighter, a hero, my best friend, and a veteran. Thank you.
Service to Canada. I hope you're proud to know that I want to be just like you. You're the best grandpa ever, and I just want to thank you for giving me a future to think about. I hope I'm half as brave as you out there.
I am a St. Marcellina student, and I would like to thank you on behalf of my entire school for everything you have ever done for our country.